need a doctor. Hey, check these babies out.
Nobody's gonna give you a better deal. Got a great deal.
My back is all.
You know you want what I'm selling.
I need some meds bad.
Have needs is all I'm saying. Men have needs.
I don't know what this is really
for. I'm here for you, okay?
See what you've been missing.
For children and the elderly.
Something's wrong with me.
Hey, what you need?
I think I need a doctor. Come and take a look.
Phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one.
Agent, we, meaning Dr. Candle, need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area. The yards have become a tent city for the destitute and desperate, the people forced out of every place else and up here. What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees, clean ones, sick ones, and ones who might have survived the dollar flu for Dr. Candle to work her magic on. So if you secure the site, we can do the rest.
What's going on?
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
Active echo beacon detected.
Oh, that's nasty. God, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Hey! It's this or nothing.
Like one.
hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they... Draconian solution, but highly effective. Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing? Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, agents.
Hey, you thinking of running?
We gotta get out of here. Those guys, I've seen it. They burn people alive.
Jesus Christ, what are you doing?
Making sure they don't see me.
Warning. Contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
Warning. Chemical signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe. Okay, Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah-JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Agent.
Without contaminating the samples.
Or infecting themselves, yes.
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent.
Dr. Candle, sampling team, can you hear me?
Patel here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Listen. I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
Excuse me, Doctor. But maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete?
You saying you don't have faith in your agent?
Just focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, you'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Copy that, Doc. Patel, out.
Goes all in.
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe. Do it, Agent. Solid work.
Yes, good work. Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
Locations, this dark zone, what is the point of that?
We've already had a press conference on this. All the information is out there. Anything else is classified, and I can't comment.
So you're sticking with the story that this is some kind of decontamination procedure?
Hey, the comparative data Let's you secured from the train yard. I mean, those refugees, of course. It gave us something to think about. There's another report in the database for you to look at.
One of the things that makes a virus lethal is adaptation. Rapid mutation makes it harder for antibodies to identify and drugs to kill. What we're seeing in the samples you pulled from the population at the train yard is the degree of genetic drift green poison is already experiencing, and it's significant, which means it'll be that much harder to find a vaccine.
Data scanned. Downloading files.
I got a bit of a weird request, Agent. I obviously don't want to divert any of our resources, but if anyone happens to run across a musician named Heather Lau while they're out there, I'd appreciate you bringing her back to base. Or, if it comes to it, telling me how you found her. She's gone missing, and she's my sister. Last known location, civilian camp by the piers. The one that doesn't exist anymore. Plow out.
You need to be helping, not hurting.
This is our turf. You think you could just come in here and steal what belongs to us? Huh? Have a taste of this!
Go for it! Do what you need to do! Let's get this over with! There! In the clear! Kill him! Keep me covered!
I'm not after a fight.
No way! You can't go there! They set fire to the shop right across the street! It's too dangerous!
Look, Faye told me to check in every day. And worried Faye isn't too different from a scary, angry Faye.
Come on, give her the fish sticks!
No, honey. We need those.
But I don't even like fish sticks.
Shit, I forgot the radio Faye gave me at home.
Chill. Just chill out.
You just gave me a reason not to give up.
Chill. Just chill out.
Agent, we got a supply drop that needs recovery. Together, we can tackle this. But I'm sure glad it's you out there, not me. Just remember that you're special. Because most people just don't survive when confronted with such heavily armed hostiles in large numbers. Ascending coordinates.
Warning. Incoming hostiles. Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Incoming hostiles.
Trying to bet me that you'd bite it on that one, but I wouldn't take any of them. Mostly because I don't have any cash to use for bets, but also partially because I believe in you. Nice job.
Can't thank you enough for this.
How much did JT have to do?
Is that a fact?
I think I can take you!
intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Looters have us in their sights! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates. Hostile forces approaching.
Come on, what the hell, man?
Well, we gotta stand out here in the cold while you get first dibs. Fuck.
It is cold. Just shut up and watch the alley.
Faye, it's Heather. The radio back at the apartment, but I'm okay. I had to bust my guitar over some guy's head, though.
What? No, never mind. Now listen, Heather, I'm sending an escort to bring you in safely. You stay right where you are and do not move.
Jeez, you guys are quick. Can I get out of here now?
As for you, Agent, this means a lot to me. An awful lot. I'll send a JTF patrol to bring her back, but let's just say that I owe you one. A big one. I can't thank you enough. I'll be in touch. Lao out.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Yeah, it's Rick. Hello? Who's there?
You like that, huh? Having someone call you at 4 o'clock in the morning?
Please, please don't hurt me.
Tom, what was up with that radio call? You're like that? I was like, what the fuck? What, dude?
Agent, are you busy? Because we have a problem. Someone's messing with the antennas, and I bet you're handy with an antenna. Such a smarty. All that education. Fix it for a lady.
Just taking what I can get.
Oh, look at you. You did real good. It's all fixed and nice now. Ugh, I wish Benny were that handy.
Sarah Helpline, how may I help you?
Yeah, I want to report a missing person. It's, my brother.
Okay, ma'am. What's his name?
Trevor. It's, Trevor Sloan.
And when and where was he last seen?
We were at the, outside Madison Square Garden 2 days ago. He disappeared in the crowd. And then I, waited for him by the post office, but he didn't show up. I have no idea where he is, and now I'm all by myself.
What am I going to do?
What are you guys going to do with me? I have an electric to go. Can I just...
Hey, Tom. You still on the map? Okay. You know when you look at 29th Street? West and 29th Street. There's a building. You can see the outline of the third one. Head there. I think so, yeah. I don't know why, but someone's put a video up of, what is it? Ollie, stop. This dude, put,
missing out. You name
it. Video someone's put on upload, and there's a caption saying 29th Street.
Maybe you'll come back later.
Agent, the fact that you are not grievously wounded and being eaten alive by a wild dog right now is a testament to your competency. And possibly just the whims of destiny. Good work in any case.
Was the hold up. Actually, I suggest we leave it at least we got in here safe.
The upgrades look great. If we live through this, I want you working in my lab.
It does me good to see you.
Quarantine. We needed this pretty badly. Now we can properly isolate the sick and exposed, keeping the rest of us safer.
Did you find anything there? Why haven't you gone there yet?
Be careful out there.
Hey, you looking thanks for helping you. Keep us together.
What was I going to say? I won't be able to nip over for a bit, will I? If you're doing much. Right, I'll be back. I'll give me 2 minutes. When I get back, I'll tell me when you're ready. One sec.
See you later. Top meal I've had in 4 weeks. I think I need a doctor. Buy you a beer sometime?
There's a lot of Rikers over at that power plant.
Catch you later.
And I thought only the assholes had survived.
It's not your fault.
wasn't you. You understand that, right?
Yeah, yeah, I guess.
Listen to me. To me. You can't protect people from themselves. They're gonna do what they're gonna do.
Never should have gotten his face like that.
He was out of line, hitting on me like that. You had every right. He'll be fine. He can take care of himself. It's for the best. It's okay, it's okay. It's not your fault. Joe wanted to go. He made that choice. It wasn't you.
Something ain't right. The billboards, they keep going out. Same as them office lights. And the heater keeps fading out. I think we bust the power or something.
Right, right. So why do we fucking care, huh?
Oh shit, oh no.
Hope things are good.
me then!
Anybody screw you!
Grateful. They're murderers.
Please, please don't hurt me.
Thank you.
Dude, they're here right now. Sarah's setting up an A station right on the corner. I told you, man. Didn't I tell you? They're behind the virus. They're behind the National Guard coming in. Soon they'll be trying to vaccinate us. It's all about control, man. The one world government, they tried it after 9/11 with the flu vaccine. That didn't work, so now they've engineered another false flag attack on the heart of the free world.
9/11? You were 8 years old. Will you ever shut up about this conspiracy shit?
Hello? Hello?
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! They have us in their sights! JTF hearing this, please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates. Hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Holy crap!
Engaging with the cleaners!
Hostile forces approaching.
Rikers sure do hate us. We've got incoming!
Oh my god.
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
It's an honor to fight with you.
Glad you came along when you did. Hopefully that'll make him think twice about attacking another JTF patrol.
I believe the Lord brought us together.
Maybe you should take a look at that power plant the Rikers took over.
Keep up the good work.
This is great. With this stuff installed, we can really take care of business. You done good, kid.
You hit the power plant yet?
Sweet. Indoor shooting range. This'll help us get our new guys up to speed faster.
take a look before it's all gone. Check out the merchandise. These things happen.
How's it going?
Nobody's got a better selection.
Excuse me? I don't even know where I am.
What do you mean?
I'm from out of town, Oregon. I got caught up in all this. What is this place?
This is our little slice of safety,
sir,
lady.
Calm down. Can I help
slice
you?
Of safety.
Please, she's got to be here. She just has to be. Tell me, you have a list, names, something. I can't find her anywhere.
Okay, we'll do what we can. Name?
She heard there was medical support here. She must be here. Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor. My back is all fucked up. I need some meds bad. And what's your ass out there, huh?
Anything catch your eye? It's okay, I get it. You know you want what I'm selling.
I think I need a doctor.
Well, look at you.
Services announcement. Due to the increased risk of infection, the lending library will be shutting down, effective immediately. Civilians are encouraged to retain any books they may have borrowed.
Long time no see. I got to eat hot food again. It's been at least a month.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
Long time no see.
obviously. Right now, we have to focus on getting the sector back. People are depending on us. It's not just power. Lives are depending on this. We've got to give it everything we've got.
You'll be missing out.
Yo, check out the merchandise.
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
All sales are final.
If I don't have it, you don't need it.
Nobody's
See you
got
later.
A better selection.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
Hey, nothing to worry about. I'll see you soon. Best in the bar right here. Hey, watch your ass out there, huh? Don't walk away.
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
This is an emergency services notification. Civilians are required to report any signs of illness to authorized medical personnel.
Hey, check these babies out.
Use your neighbor and report signs of illness in your fellow civilians to the Thera desk. The life you saved could be your own.
Got a piece here that's calling your name.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
Hey, check these babies out. Hey, don't walk away.
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
Best selection in the city. I'll survive.
Hey, you gotta see this.
Let's get back.
Calm down. I'm not your enemy.
Oh, yeah. This ought to be easy. Let's stop fighting.
Warning. Warning. Contaminated supplies detected. Now leaving the contaminated area. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers.
Somebody's out there.
What, you mean like help?
Help me, please! No, stop!
entering a contaminated area. Exiting the contaminated area.
Watch out! Areas around here.
He got
over here.
They are over here.
What about over by the UN? Gotta be a lot of rich people there, diplomats and foreigners. Gonna be easy pickings.
Man, are you crazy? That place is like the killing fields.
What do you mean?
Have you seen those guys over there? Bunch of badass special forces types with some serious hardware too. Top of the line. Not that weak-ass JTF shit.
Huh.
And I don't think they're gonna give you a trial or nothing either. They'll drop you as soon as look at you. So no way, man. Anywhere but there. City Council Accessibility Office. What can I do for you?
Yeah, this is Staff Sergeant Max Cooper. I need translators to help man the depots. Armenian, West African dialects. You'll know better than me, anything rare for New York. Most of the times we get families and someone translates for the rest, but shit, it's just crazy down here.
I'll make some calls and get back to you.
Thanks, ma'am. Much appreciated.
Okay, Agent, you're looking for any bills our pal Amherst used to spread his original virus strain. We know he used Abel's as one of his primary launching pads, so with any luck, there should be plenty of contaminated greenbacks lying around in there.
As well as civilians. The store's one of the bigger refugee camps we've been monitoring.
Not to make a whole thing out of it, but if you don't find some unmutated virus I can use as a comp, we may as well give up any hope of creating a vaccine. So, you know, no pressure.
rising. Elevated levels of carbon dioxide detected.
Uh-oh. Sounds like there's a fire in the building. I'll start feeding Isaac the structural blueprints in case you need them.
Calculating route to emergency fire suppression system controls. Emergency fire suppression system activated. System obstructed on other floors. Manual override required.
Great. You keep going. I'll keep digging through these schematics and tell Isaac where the overrides are. Remember, Agent, you need to collect any bills you can find with the original virus strain. Check everything. Cash registers, charity donation stations, tip jars in the cafe. Any place you can think of that might involve cash.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination.
Come on.
hostiles approaching.
Cleaners haven't torched everything in the place before you locate those bills. Even if they haven't, extreme heat destroys DNA. Over 200 degrees Fahrenheit, the covalent bonds break down and the double helix starts unzipping like a cheap prom dress.
One more reason to keep them at bay, Agent.
Like I said, no pressure.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination. Warning. Fire hazard detected.
According to the schematics, there should be an emergency override up ahead.
Viral contagion detected.
Bingo. That's gotta be our virus-infected bill somewhere nearby. Keep an eye out, but just don't lick them.
Warning. Fire hazard detected.
I found another manual override for the fire suppression system. Sending Isaac the location now.
Alert. Hostiles detected nearby. Alert. Hostiles detected nearby.
horse, Agent, but I need those bills. Intact. And room temperature, no crispy edges. Crispy means heat, means off comes the prom dress.
And try not to get yourself killed in the process. Crispy agents aren't much use to us either.
Warning. Viral contamination confirmed.
Keep your eyes peeled, Agent. We just got a report from JTF observers outside the building. More cleaners arrived while you were busy upstairs.
Give them a wide berth. I know I've said this before, but I need those bills in mint condition, so to speak.
Approaching. Hostiles approaching. Hostiles approaching. Recommend targeting portable chemical reservoir. Alert! Hostiles approaching.
east, Agent. Locating undamaged bills with original strain virus in that place was like looking for needles in a haystack. But damned if you didn't pull it off. I can't wait to get my hands on them. Oh, and Agent, I'm buying the next round. Assuming there ever is one. Thank you, Agent. That strain sample you secured told us a lot. I've prepared a report for posterity and the DCD. Have a look.
Something ain't right. The billboards. We're at the radio mast, but there's Riker.
Hey there, give me a second. Yes?
Sorry, Dr. Kendall, but the sample's not producing results that...
Did you run them at room temperature?
You said...
I said room goddamn temperature.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're within temperature variances.
You know what? I'll do it myself. Just put it down and we'll both pretend this never happened. Hard to believe you can't find good help in the middle of a pandemic, right? Anyway, the good news is we are up and running on what you've brought in so far. Dr. Ellis taking over the hospital wing was a lifesaver. Now I can focus on research. My wife always says I'm better with pathogens than with people. My ex-wife. Funny. Anyways, you just keep doing what you're doing. We are halfway to a blueprint for a vaccine, and with your help, we will get the rest.
Got my virus lab. Finally enough equipment and staff to do proper analysis. Thank you, Agent.
Samples of the original green poison pathogen, the ones we recovered off the currency used as a primary transmission vector, let us take a closer look at the virus's basic genome. What I found was clear evidence the bug had been manufactured. There's genetic material there from a half dozen other pathogens, bolted onto smallpox to make a more efficient killing machine. One of the things that makes a virus lethal is...
Check out the merchandise. That might just save your ass.
This is an emergency services notification.
Having the garden
all
secure
civilians
makes the base of operations a lot
cleaner.
Safer.
Keep fighting
a good
fight. Please report to room 32B for debriefing with Captain Benitez. Thank you.
Oh, honey. There's a cold-blooded murderer out there. Some awful lady named Michelle Mason. I guess they want me to ask you to stop her, but you have to promise me you'll be careful. I'll upload her last known location, but nobody can say I didn't warn you.
the radio mast. But there's Riker.
Have you lost your mind?
Oh, I knew you'd help me. I knew it.
Active echo beacon detected.
Here, make it last, okay?
This food belongs to us now. Drop the goods. And get the hell out of my sight! Pack this up. We're taking the garden next.
Yeah, hi, whatever.
mine, you know?
Yo, look at that!
Constant listening coming at you once again with Would You Know It. Hope folks are holding up okay in your neighborhood or containment zone.
Yeah, yeah, I know.
They call it a day. Only chance we got is if we all come together.
It's just one! Get
it out somewhere else.
Shit!
Got word you found everything you needed. Isn't that nice? I hope you didn't get any blood on your gear. It's the hardest stain to get out of the laundry. Oh my god, this is just awful. But we got a medical supply drop that was sent out yesterday, and it's gone missing. Imagine, those sick people could use that. Can you be a dear and look for it?
Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire.
You got that medical supply drop secured. I'm gonna tell Benny all about you when I see him. He's gonna love it.